I didn't feel
because
nice.
Manchi Vishala, he was on time. That's
such
a
it's not such a good thing. Sometimes he might be there even before me, so it's kind of not that good.
Uh-huh.
But yeah, I don't felt nice. Cause felt they all were very sweet, easy going. I don't do well under pressure, so I didn't have much, so it was nice.
How was it working with the director garandi? The director garu is Krishna Chaitanya garu. So Krishna Chaitanya garu is a very popular lyricist, as we all know. So how does it feel working with him?
He's also very quiet. So initially, I think we had a communication gap. But then after, I think we got along really well. He's very sweet and he's very calm. That's how you can get work from. You have to be that. If you scream at me, I'll get scared. So yeah, he knows exactly how to make me act.
I don't think any of the Telugu people would scream at any women at the first place. Never. We love them. We give even more than what you can expect. We actually Telugu people love women. anyway they love women, and more than that, if there's somebody from out of station or out of language, they love them even more. That's why you see a lot of actresses coming from various parts of India and abroad also working in Telugu industry. Kadandi meer appukuntaru kada. 100%.
Respect more than love. We respect
them. Keeping this aside, Andy, how was it working for you, Andy? Meeku friend.